$2.40 into $2, now $2.10. And the last of the evens are being placed away here for the Swallow Drive Meat Stake. Reserves are not required. Green light goes on. There's no more bet stake. You favourites from the inside. Ready? Away. She began fair. She needs the master. There's more pressure out wide. Midnight Ruby gets across. Yappy Allen, who's two lengths away and trying to chase out after. Then Kirby's Dream off the track, running on with Zambora Club. Bolt Harrow's too far back. The feature getting up on the inside. Dare to Do. They bunch up front. Azumi Stringer behind those at the tail end of the field. Here they come in the front straight. Who's the chance here on the inside? Yappy Allen. Yappy Allen kicks and wins. Beats Kirby's Dream. Third was Dare to Do. Fourth was tight. Maybe Midnight Ruby. Viking Storm and Zambora Club out wide. Then in turn behind those, Bold Harrow, and the last one in was Azumi Stringer. Yappy Allen the winner. Ended up coming from behind to take first prize and a 23-46. The world back favourites have won the first two races here, so favourite punters kicking goals. 1-4-6 the judges' numbers. 1-4-6, 12-56 at run home, 23-46 the time. Number 5, Midnight Ruby gets 4th.